Hi. I would like to talk to you about something that's on my mind. Today is Mother's Day, and I would like to give a shout out to the mothers that brought us up, particularly my mother. She raised me, and she, I still think about her sending me away to residential school. It was something that she had to do. Schools back then were ill-equipped to deal with my kind. The not yet diagnosed as autistic, kid. That I have problems being in a children's language institute. I actually liked being at a children's language institute more than being in a residential school. Because at least I got to go home at the end of the day. I miss having my mom around in residential school. The times that I cried for mom, when I was in timeout. It was a really sad time, but thankfully I got through that time. With the help of God, Jesus cared for his mom when he was dying on the cross, and he saw his mother standing there watching him beside the disciple that he loved, and he said to her, "Woman, behold your son." And he said to the disciple that he loved, "Behold your mother." And from that hour on, the disciple took her into his house. He wanted to make sure that his mother was taken care of. After his death, just wish I could do more of them. Wasn't the best kid in my family. I felt I'll admit I was a spoiled brat. Had to learn humility and just like. The fact that mom's not going to be there for me all the time. Just, now I live by myself, just leaning on God each and every day. I don't want anyone else in my life but God. This point. I love my mom, but it's just I know I'm going to eventually lose her, and that I'm going to be alone in the world. I'm not alone because God is with me. I always have those memories of Mom being with me. I love you, Mom. I just want to let you know. I wish I could do more. Anyway, that's pretty much all I have to share in this video. So, have a good day, and God bless you.